Hello everybody, I hope you're all well and safe and at home. You know, we've got some kind of a little breather now with e-commerce being allowed, and everybody, you can go ahead and place your orders. The people who've already placed orders, pickup started from today onwards. I've been in touch with my courier company and I asked them what are the precautions that you're taking to make sure that packets reach homes safe. And they said they're working with 20% of their workforce so that social distancing is maintained. And everybody is checked for temperatures and everything else before they actually go out. You know, I do order a lot of stuff online as well. So when my packets come in, I go with my basket and receive everything on my basket in my basket, and then I if it's milk and dahi and all that, then I rub it, all the packets are rubbed down with rubbing on alcohol, and only then you know do we put it in the fridge and everything else. But other packets which can be left overnight or for 2 days or 3 days without touching it, we do that as well. So when you do receive the API products, keep the packet aside, or if you want to rub it, if you're very excited about it and want to open it immediately, rub it down first, how I do it, with rubbing alcohol, and then you can open your packets. But otherwise, receive your packets, keep it aside for 24 hours and then open it. So I'm very excited to tell you that you can go ahead and start ordering. I will again give the API number on top of this post. Sandhu's, all the products are available as well. The vitamin C and the hyaluronic serum and gels and everything else. So this is a post just to tell you that please go ahead and order whatever you want, because we are here to send it out yet again. It's all happening. Staying at home and a little bit of work coming my way, I'm really excited about it, you know. And also the consultation, video consultations keep me busy the whole day. I'm happy to connect one-on-one with people on video calls. There's so many things happening. Actually, the lockdown for me has been I've been more busy in the lockdown phase and the period while the lockdown is happening than when I was free to go anywhere and do anything. Those days I was not as busy as I am now, and I'm happy that I get to do things. So I shall see you all very soon. Stay home and stay safe. Bye-bye.